Meantime, the coroner's office has identified the man killed in a crash in Northwest Bakersfield this morning. According to the coroner's report, 25-year-old Jonathan Hill died after he broadsided a car on his motorcycle at the intersection of 7th Standard and Zerker Road. The driver of the other car was taken to the hospital with only minor injuries. Cops say it appears that one of the drivers ran a red light.